1984, a drought struck Africa. Ethiopian Jews are saved and brought to the Promised Land. The day of the departure, a 9-year-old Jewish boy passes away. A Christian Ethiopian woman forces her son to take the place of the dead boy and to claim himself as Jewish in order to survive.
Heat.
Là-bas. Un jour, tu la reverras, car tu vivras.